No dice.
Ow!
I've been waiting for this. Yeah! Finishing blow!
What should I do?
Take this! Die!
I've been waiting for this! Yeah!
No dice!
Ow! Calm down, Tsukika!
Perish!
What should I do? All right, Mr. Coffin, come on out! Suck it in and mess it up!
Challenge.
Where is she? Hiding from me like the coward that she is.
I don't think she really has any reason to want to hide from you.
Shut up! I need to say stuff like that so I don't look bad.
Whatever. Just stop wasting time and find her already so we can get this over with.
Well then, instead of sitting there complaining, why don't you try actually helping me?
Don't be stupid! I can't reveal myself and risk Shushu spotting me for no good reason.
If I'd known how much of a pain in my ass you were gonna be.
Oh, don't get all bent out of shape. I can still lend a hand in your evil deeds. If it helps, I'm ready to enact my scam my way back into Shushu's group and get her to drop this whole thing plan.
You don't need to worry about that. They're going to die here on this world. And I'll stop the ultimate god from being revived.
Yeah, sure. I'm counting on you. But I really don't think Shushu is gonna give up so easily. What are you gonna do about...
Will you shut up already? Huh? Hey!
Yeah! Hey! Don't just dive out of nowhere like that! You gotta give me a little warning before you do that stuff!
There's no time! What the hell is she doing here?
Feet hurt. Can't walk. Valeria, where are you? Luca, where did you go? Why? I just wanted to meet Valeria's friends. Why did I get stuck here all alone? I always end up alone. I wonder if Ace is gonna get real mad. Is he gonna come look for me? No, I bet he'll be too mad to even come find me.
Over there! I heard a voice! We need to hurry!
Really? I didn't hear anything. I heard it too. It kinda sounded like someone crying. What? How did you hear it? Now it looks like I'm the only one who couldn't hear it! Hurry up and act like you didn't hear anything! What? You're being ridiculous!
Oh, you youngsters have such good hearing. You start losing it as you get older, you know.
That voice... Valeria?
Is you! What the hell are you doing here?
Way too fast! I'm gonna fall off! Huh? Did you come to get me?
Oh, thank goodness we found you!
I'm terribly sorry about that. This is a new ability for me after all. Did I scare you?
Maybe a little. You scared the hell out of me! You're like some kind of demon!
You! I told you to stay put! And how did you even get here?
Huh? Hmm? Oh... It's him again!
Damn it! It was you! This is all your fault, isn't it?
Oh, no. Calm down. This is only, maybe, 50% my fault.
What? How did Shushu wind up here with perfect timing yet again? Oh! It's you! Altus's murderer!
Lady Shushu? That's actually...
It would appear you didn't learn your lesson last time! Very well! Today is the day I avenge my fallen comrade!
Listen, I don't know how to tell you this, but... Rayu?
Yeah. I'm not sure what to do either.
I'd say our best bet is to just stand back and keep our mouths closed.
Agree. Personally, I'm very curious to learn more about their situation.
This seems kind of serious.
Well, let's forget about them for now. Is this the girl you were talking about?
Mm-hmm. Oh, you don't have to be scared. They're not bad people, I think.
What do you mean? You think?
Is this girl your friend?
No, I just met her. Anyway,
I'm sorry you got left by yourself. You weren't too scared, were you?
A little. But you all came to find me. Valeria, Onluka, and Ace.
Well, to be honest, his appearance was unexpected.
Really?
You made your move while I was gone! Unforgivable! I'm gonna kill you right here and now!
I don't know what's going on right now!
You there! Just hold on! I'm gonna find out who you are for real this time! Take off that weirdo mask!
It's not weirdo! It's very fashionable!
That weirdo mask belongs to my fallen friend! And I'm going to take it back in her honor!
No, you can't take it off! Yeah! Creep! Sicko! Pervert!
Sorry everything's getting so hectic already.
It's okay. They look like they're all having fun. I'm kinda jealous.
This is nothing to be jealous about.
Die! You die now! You die right now!
He obviously doesn't want to listen. Good gracious.
Please stop!
Oh my god! Everyone just shut up already! Can't you people stop yelling at each other for 2 freaking seconds?
Huh? What the hell are you talking about? This is all because of you!
Ninozi! Help me!
What? Hey! Don't latch on to me!
But he's gonna kill me!
Huh? Who's the little girl?
What? Oh...
That's the girl Valeria was telling us about.
Oh, so that's her, huh? Nice to meet you. Tio, right? I'm Sirma, and...
Huh? Is something the matter?
Hmm? Wait. Have we maybe met before? You're...
Well, now... Things are starting to get interesting. Or maybe troubling is a better word.
Hey, what's going on? Are you okay?
Ha! I gotcha!
Yeah! What? Hey! What are you doing? A true hero would never put a lady in a full Nelson like this!
Say whatever you like. I would sell my soul to the devil for my friends. Now, let's see your true identity!
Anything but that! I'm serious! Leave the rest up to me! I'll rip that weirdo mask clean off her face!
No! Don't! Seriously, don't do it!
Why don't you just admit it already? It's your own fault for being so damn stubborn!
Hey, you? Which one's the bad guy?
Well, I don't think either of them are the bad guy, but...
This isn't really child-appropriate. Come on, look over here!
Ryu? Which one is the bad guy over here?
Huh? Over here?
Hey, do you know her?
Maybe... But maybe not. Is she the ultimate god?
Hey! Knock it off! Don't go thinking about that stuff!
Wait. If you know about that stuff, this can't be our first time meeting, right? So, I've recovered about half of my memory. But I still don't remember anything about my past. Do you know anything about it, Tio?
No! Stay away from me!
You look pale. Hey, are you okay?
Oh no! Did I do something wrong?
You! Don't take another step! If you lay a finger on her, I'll...
I'm sorry. I honestly didn't know she'd respond like this. I thought she'd be fine just meeting her.
So you are responsible for this!
I told you already, it's only about 50% my fault.
I don't know what's going on, but I'm really sorry. Please, don't be scared. No, stay away! What?
Oh no, this looks bad.
Wait! What's happening now?
What is this?
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Huh? This girl...
Rail!
Uh-oh. Now's not a good time to be fooling around.
Indeed. I do believe I've had this sensation before.
This is... not good.
Damn it! Hey, is she okay? What do I do? How can I stop this?
There's only one thing we can do. Hey, everyone! You'll need to bring her down by force!
What? You can't be serious! You want us to fight her? Got it!
What? How can you just agree to something like that?
I have to fight her.
What? No! I will not allow that! If you hurt her...
I'm telling you, we don't have a choice. This is a full-on emergency.
No, wait. I'm getting a feeling that these two shouldn't fight.
The enemy! Justice shall not falter!
What shall I do?
I've been waiting for this! Justice strike!
What should I do? Feel better?
Ready? This'll sting!
Not bad!
What shall I do?
Justice can't give in to evil.
What should I do? All right, Mr. Coffin, come on out! Suck it in and mess it up!
Thank you.
try again.
This'll sting.
Here I come.
This'll sting.
What shall I do?
Oh, sorry about that. Ready? Hey, you're bleeding, aren't
you? I'm wide awake now! Ow!
What should I do?
All right! Mr. Coffin, come on out! Suck it in and mess it up!
What should I do?
mistaking it.
Ouch! How can I get noticed this time? Lovely!
What should I do?
Leave the rest to me. My turn. Here I go.
Ready?
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 Gently soft.
That'll heal with a little bit of rum.
Okay, I'll take care of this.
My turn. I am fully prepared. Let us begin the main event. The one who shall deliver the final blow is... my mustache! Did you enjoy that? You were quite splendid, but it still wasn't enough to best me.
I won't lose to the youngster.
I knew I could
be more useful now.